there. It is Gina and Tom from your Purist Radio breakfast show. And Gina, we are outside the Forbidden Florist and Have a Hub just down the road there for a very special reason.
We are indeed going back earlier on this year. Two of our wonderful listeners who listen in every morning, Michelle and Philip Urquhart. Well, they gave us a bit of a touching story, didn't they, about their lives and how difficult it is to actually do everyday things that we take for granted.
Mm-hmm. And so we thought, as we're entering this festive period, that we would do something nice for Michelle and Phil. And we happen to have treated them to a lovely evening meal at the Forbidden Florist and a carol concert, which also happens to be on the weekend of their 12-year anniversary.
It does indeed. So we are super excited at Pure West Radio and of course from the G&T Breakfast Show to be able to bring this to them this evening and hopefully make some fabulous memories.
Hi, I'm Michelle. This is my husband, Philip. It's our anniversary tomorrow, 12 years. We live in Pembroke. And thanks to Pure West Radio, we get to enjoy a lovely evening celebrating our anniversary.
Oh, 12 years together.
12 years together. I'm very much in love with him still for when I met him the first time.
Grows a love for each other is all I can say.
Yeah. We do take a lot of Mickey out of each other, but we have a lot of fun as well. You know, good days and bad days, you know, since he's not been able to work and, you know, it's...
It happened in 2014, yeah. But it's what it is, a CRPS, Complex Regional Pain Syndrome. Mm-hmm. And it happens to one in every 10,000 or so people who have an operation and they don't know why. Yeah. 2014 didn't change who we are and how we love each other.
Yeah. We're just mad as each other.
We've just had the most wonderful evening that we have had in a long, long time. And we are so grateful to both Tom and Gina for setting this up for us.
Yeah.
The radio station, we owe them a great deal of thanks. But it's amazing the food we've had tonight. We've enjoyed it tremendously.
Absolutely brilliant. Best anniversary.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the right way to have an anniversary.
Yeah. Perfect.
Highlight of our wedding anniversary, and we will never ever forget this.
No, you've had a wonderful time.
You got knocked down, can't go in the engine, you have to stay.